Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Looks like I have to get down. Thank you.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. That's much better.
Get out of here fast. Keep your eyes peeled. Thank you.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. We need to move.
I knew it.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Kidman!
Get me-
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
fight left in me.
That it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Come have a look at this. We need to move. There's another control panel around here. Kidman's in trouble.
Oh.
Kidman's in trouble. Kidman's in trouble. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on, I'm coming! Kidman, you there?
guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors. Thank you.
No. No, not that way. No. No. No, not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge. Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
seems to work. subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.